Welcome back. I'm Tamara Erlander with her.
No show is the same. Each producer brings their own ideas.
¡Qué encantados estamos de estar!
That's what public access television is all about.
It's a pretty big variety, and people can really do a show about whatever they want. That's kind of the beauty of public access is it's grounded in the First Amendment, so you have freedom of speech, freedom of religion, and all that. And so you can, as long as you're following basic FCC guidelines, you can pretty much do a show about whatever you want.
That's Ben Vinar. He helps bring stories to life at Bloomington Community Access Television.
Residents can come in, become a member of the station, then take production classes in studio production, field production, and post-production editing, and then they can do their own show that gets aired on our channels.
BCAT is open for Bloomington residents. The station also partners with Southwest TV and Edina. Members have access to equipment, editing suites, and the studio.
Muchas gracias.
And once you hone your skills here, you may just get an award someday. Two BCAT shows recently received awards from the Alliance for Community Media.
The Spanish language TV show called Rocio TV won in the informational talk show series category, and then our producer Patty Piatz, who she normally does the show Republican Roundtable, she actually submitted a piece that she did with her daughter that was a musical piece, that won in the local performances category.
I didn't expect to win anything. I was just hoping for feedback from the judges.
The day I found out that Rocio TV had won an award, I was pleasantly surprised. I was not expecting it, but it definitely made me realize that we're a show that's stepping in the right direction.
Marco and Emilio Solorsino are brothers and directors of Rocio TV. And they say their award is not only exciting, but encouraging.
Since we were awarded with this recognition, it indeed point us into the right direction that if we continue with the hard work, we might be able to reach what we've been seeking for a long time, which is a TV show that is directly influencing the community and being influenced by the community.
They also credit BCAT for their show's success.
Their facility is great. They got great equipment, great staff.
And I strongly recommend to everyone who's curious about producing a TV show to probably having their first step being contacting BCAT. They have all the equipment, all the props, and everything that you need for creating an artistic environment and actually seeing it through.
Producer Patty Piatz sings the same praises.
It's given me the opportunity to learn about technology and editing, which I never had any exposure to. The staff has been so helpful, and where else can you come in and just be a member and have classes and have equipment and an opportunity to do something new and creative.
Kind words returned.
Probably the thing that I love most about my job is working with the people that come in here, because you do get such a variety of personalities and interests.
So don't be shy.
If you've ever had any kind of interest in media production whatsoever, this is an absolutely amazing resource for that.
Pay BCAT a visit, and maybe someday you'll get an award all your own.